Don't worry about people stealing your design work. Worry about the day they stop. Jeffrey Zeldman. You know, I was always worried that I had different ideas, and if I told people these ideas, that people would steal my ideas. And then my mentor said, James, if you could tell someone your idea and then they steal and they do a better job than you, then they should have been the one to do it anyways. And when I first heard that, I was just like, yeah, I guess that does make sense, because I was always so paranoid about getting my work out there, and I was always afraid that what if someone else hears it and they steal it? And then this quote couldn't say it any better, because if you're putting work out there and people are actually stealing your work, that means that your ideas are that freaking good. And then your next idea, if you put another idea out there and people stop copying you and people stop stealing your ideas, you're losing your edge, right? So you always want to make sure that the number one thing we get out of this video today is the word value, that we're always having the highest value possible, that no matter what we're doing, people are always having their eyes on us, because people know that when we do something, people are going to mimic it, people are going to follow it, people are going to steal it, people are going to kidnap it, people are going to be all up on all the things that we do, because we have such a high threshold of value that we put into the marketplace, because your ideas are that good. So next time you go out into the marketplace and you put work out there and you notice, hey, this person is taking my ideas, don't get mad at that. Just understand that they need to do that because they want to be like you. They want to follow you. They want to be just like you, that they have to take your ideas and they can't even think of their own. Thank you for watching today's video. The most important part, though, is what did you think of today's message? Comment below and let me know. And do me a personal favor, guys. It would be awesome if you could go to my Facebook page, The Official James Shu, push like, subscribe to my YouTube channel at ShuMJames. And if you want to talk to me directly, find me on either Twitter or Instagram at ShuMJames. Have a better than beautiful day, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.